If you have forgotten to rename a script or would like to change it, there's a simple method to do so without any errors. First, open the C# script in Visual Studio. Then, select the public class name. You can double-click it to do so. After that, right-click and select Rename. Now, enter the new name. Press the Enter key or click Apply. Now you can see that the script name has been changed everywhere.